not so good. Of the safety, looking for the coolness and the innovation. Now we just have to rein it back. UL has not certified a hoverboard, so if you see the UL mark on it, it is counterfeit.
For indoor use only, donut, ixopose, to rain. I mean,
this is a product UL has not seen, and this is a product that would not be certified by UL. So there is an electrical short waiting to happen. It's literally falling apart.